again repeat and say to Yvette, Yvette,
Yvette,
I take you to be my wife.
I take you to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In rich or poor.
In rich or poor.
And I promise my love to you.
And I promise my love to you.
Forever.
Forever.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Yvette, I want you to say to Ismael, I take you as my beloved husband. To hope, to have and to hold. In sickness and in health, for rich or for poor, and I promise to love you. All the days of my life, until death do us part. You know, it's very interesting because you have decreed, you have declared yourself some words, and you know, sometimes we forget what we say. Sometimes in harsh moments, we forget what we say. And but today, as you declare this love to each other and to, and to me as a minister, and also to your friends and your family members here, there's something that will remind you of that love. And I'm going to move on the rings, please. Okay.
Minus the fat one.
There you go. This ring over here. You know, the ring symbolizes the unbroken circle of love. You see these rings, the metal speaks of how precious they are, symbolizing the pureness and also the love that we have for each other. But the circular part speaks that love is a circle. What you give will always come back to you. And it is also a symbol and a simplified, and the world will now know that you belong to each other. That in your life, there's a man, that in your life, there's a woman. And every time, you know what, when you know, loving is a decision that you and I make every single day. You decide to love in spite of anything. And every time you feel like, man, you know, what's going on, when you look at your hands and you see this ring, it's gonna remind you that today, September 24th, each of you declare not a contract to be broken, but a marriage is a covenant. Covenants are never broken. So when things get tough, when the rubber hits the road, when kids come, when the in-laws come, remember, make a commitment to love one another. Okay, I want you to take this ring. I want you to take first of all her. And I want you to put it in the finger. And I want you to repeat with me. Yvette,
with this ring,
I marry you, and bind my life to yours. It is a symbol of my eternal love. My everlasting friendship. And the promise of many tomorrows with you.
It doesn't fit.
Yvette, I want you to take the ring, your face is over. And I want you to say, Ismael, with this ring, I marry you and bind my life to yours. It is a symbol of my eternal love, my everlasting friendship, and the promise of all my tomorrow. Ismael and Yvette, as the two of you come together in this marriage, uniting you as husband and wife, and moving forward to this day, you have affirmed your faith and your love for each other, I will ask you to always remember each other's love. Always remember to respect each other. Always remember to honor each other. The success of your marriage is not contingent upon, not even friends or families, even though they're important. It's not contingent upon your wealth or what you don't have. As long as you have each other, you have the world ahead of you. You can make this greater than what it is. So right now, as you come before me, as a minister of the gospel, and as a pastor, I declare over you the blessing of a married couple. And I will pray together, and together we will join together this prayer, understanding that they need each other, but they also need the group of friends and family that are here, so that you guys could be a testament to the love that they have today declared. Amen? Let's pray together. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for this great day. I thank you for the blessing of this couple. I thank you for the life of Ishmael and Yvette. And I pray that going forward today, in a greater way, your blessing be upon them. I pray that the days and the years that are ahead of them will be the best of the years yet to come. I pray for the families, and right now, I declare your blessing upon them. Bless them in every area and every season of their lives. And we know that what you have brought together, nothing and no one will be able to separate it. We bless them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Now kiss Yvette. Upon you, and may the years that are ahead of you be the best years that you each have together. God bless.